Hey, what's going on, everybody? Here I'm FGG Full Tilt Gaming, and welcome to today's American Truck Sim video. We've got a really nice one for you today. We've got the Coal Bucket trailer here from Overfloater. That is free out of the Steam Workshop. And we're also in the 379 by Dom's, Dom's Diesel and Chrome Shop. You'll find links here in the description to purchase that bad boy. It is amazing. We're going to be using the Stand Up 48 sleeper here with the stretched out chassis on this thing, and it is beautiful. So we are the sunrise coming out of Grangeville here, and we've got a trip down south, so if you guys enjoy it, it's going to be somewhat fairly realistic, and I'm going to try to keep things as it is. We're also using the 34-8 from Slav Jerry, so if you guys are looking for that one, it is free as well. But other than that, let's go ahead and hop in the vehicle, and let's go ahead and get some things started up here, and let's get on the road. Maybe the old classic air start, gotta like that. Got about 63,000 pounds today. I think is what we got on this thing. So it's pretty a good load on this. Not a huge engine on this one. We don't have the biggest of the pack there. I still think we're running about 600 plus. If you're curious and wondering, the other thing is I want to make sure that you guys are aware. Got a nice FGG 20% coat off on this truck as well. So if you're looking to maybe get into this car, but maybe or get in this truck, and maybe the price point was a little bit high for you as it was on sticker. Make sure that you can use that code, get 20% off, and you'll find that description as well. Just use the word FTG and throw that in the apply coupon section there on the Self-I store and get yourself 20%. So big shout out to Dom's Diesel and Chrome Shop for allowing me to have a little code there for you guys. So super, super, super nice of them. Probably one of my favorite times to drive is in the earlier morning. I always feel like the sunset gets there too fast. And by the time it actually starts getting pretty, it's gone again. So I actually like doing the sunrise, because I feel like the sunrise takes a little bit longer for the sun to get up over the clouds and over the horizon. At least I feel like it does. It probably doesn't in real life or in the game, but yeah. So if you're wondering, this engine does not have a Jake brake. 34.8s never came with one from the factory. So there is not a Jake brake on this engine as per the real world specs. So if you're a realist out there, you can appreciate that. If you're not, oh well. All right, well, we're here in Twin Falls, Idaho, so I hope you've enjoyed a little Idaho excursion. We don't do Idaho enough on the channel, so we'll try to bring some more of that back in into the live streams here, because I really do enjoy Idaho. It's probably the second most favorite in terms of just the overall quality of the DLC. I wish there was more, but of course you can't create more state that's not actually there in existence. So it is what it is on that front, but it is still a very, very, very nice DLC. So if you've always been on the fence about that one, go pick it up because it really is good. It's just not very big, of course, because the state itself is not big, but it is very pretty. Continuation of Washington, you know, basically the north and the western part is very much the same as Oregon and Washington. So if you like that, it's going to be right up your alley. But then it's also got a little bit of that Colorado-esque feel once you get down into the south part, the Utah feel. It really, really is nice. So anyway, we'll go ahead and get parked up here. I don't know exactly what delivery we've got here. We're going to Plaster and Sons. So we're taking coal to the Plaster and Sons. So that sounds legit. I love modded loads. Hey, we're going to take a load of coal down to the Best Buy. Hope you guys are ready for whatever you're doing with coal down there. And like I always try to mention here in live streams as well as, you know, here in the recorded content we got. You guys got questions on at least what we have or something that you may see that I don't have any mods, map mods in here that would be drawn in what we just went through. So everything's all the DLC. It's all in the maps. Really, only things you're really focused on today is the trailer truck and the sounds. And those three separate mods there, truck there is linked. As well as the sound mod is linked, and also the trailer is linked to the Steam community link. So if you click on that, it'll open up Steam in your browser. Just log in, subscribe to it, and this trailer will be in your mod manager before you can click 1, 2, 3. Let's see what load in we get at Plaster and Sons. It could be sketchy sometimes. I say sketchy can be. It most of the time is. It's kind of like Eddie's. I kind of don't like Plaster and Sons. It depends on which parking you get. It's probably going to be super hard on this trailer, too, since it's an extended frame and it's a short trailer. Tire and wind noise, all of that kind of stuff you hear, like you hear the inside of the engine clicks and all that other good stuff, that is all from Z's Peterbilt extension pack. From Z-Mods, so he's got that, plus a few of his freebies, weather sounds, the road and wind noise sound, the air brake sound, all of that's Z's. That is free, although his effects pack is not. So just a little FYI there. Let's let me just pretend I'm going to park it right here, and I'm going to see what our load-in place looks like here. I'm using the dev console to do this. So I think if I'm, let's see, where is my map? All right. Oh, crap. We're on the other side. Oh, I totally missed it. All right. So we're... What? Okay. Well, that's going to be a challenge. Okay. All right. So we'll just make a loop here, and then we'll pull it around back, and then we'll back it in. Yeah, sure. You know, just like that. Easy peasy, right? We'll go ahead and swing this thing as far over as we can. A lot of parties going on in Twin Falls today. thread the needle here, get this front end around. Better start going that way. In we go. All right, well, as we get ready to get loaded off here, if you guys have enjoyed this, nice little drive through Idaho here in Twin Falls here. We're going from Grangeville to Twin City. Twin City. So everything you see here is part of that DLC for Idaho for my SES software. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you got a little foot cam action here and obviously our shift cam. Thank you guys for watching these videos. Thanks for putting some thumbs up, liking these videos, subscribing. Make sure you always click that bell, get notified on all of our new content. Videos dropping. We're going to start doing some more of these recorded contents as well for ETS2. Racing's coming up. Daytona's hitting up here in February. So that's something to look forward to if you're watching here in the very, very, very near future. Another night, guys, we'll see you here in the next video. Make sure you check the links in the description for everything that you may need to know as well. Set up for myself. And then come in if you're watching these videos, you've never seen a live stream. Come in about 9:30 here on most nights during the week, and we'll be streaming live here, American Truck Sim, or one of our other driving games. But come in and say hey, and let me know you're watching, let me know you're liking. Other than that, guys, y'all take it easy, and I'll see you in the next video.